What can we do to help with racism? It starts by having the conversation. Talk to your friends. Talk to your neighbors. Speak with your children. Let's start planting the seeds of love, compassion, understanding, and tolerance for one another. But one seed is just a start. The more that we teach, the more that we learn, the more seeds that we plant, a forest of racial understanding, we can grow.